have a peek at this gorgeous Angus prime strip. We're gonna cut one of these, 1¼ inches thick. Not a lot of waste to these. Great marbling. Or you could take one of these home. This is an A5 BMS 12 Japanese Wagyu strip. Two very, very different cuts. Which one's it gonna be?